My name's Josh, and the last 2 years of my life have been hell because of them. I don't know what they want or where they come from, but this is my story.